Moo.
No, I'm not.
Give me his stuff.
It's not your stuff.
It's,
you don't own
his
shit.
I'm with him. It's my stuff. You don't own this shit.
All right, then get off my computer.
No, you can't even fix my computer because you're a lazy ass.
It's the cord. You can do that yourself.
Well, do it then.
I said you can do it yourself. It's not my responsibility.
I don't know how to do it.
I don't know how to do it. Okay.
Shouldn't I
either? Duh. I don't have to do any of that shit.
You don't?
You know? It's not my fault to begin with, so I shouldn't have to fix something. That's not my fault.
Okay, you
dickhead. I told you what you had to do.
No, you didn't.
I told you to get Dad's laptop. We could check that cord from here up there. So then we don't have to check 100 feet of fucking Cat 5 cable.
So
every little thing. Yeah. You know, that would take like 2 hours to check every little fucking piece.
So
you're gonna die from a heart attack. Yeah, if I'm living with you.
This is pointless in recording. This is a waste of tape. Waste of tape.
This is Andy Henderson at the North Pole. Ooh, it's cold up here. From this spot, there's only one direction you can go, and that's south.
What? What? It's recording. I guarantee he scraped the hell out of that.
Living up here is pretty rough. I don't see how Santa stands it. Since we've been here, we've eaten nothing but frozen food. At least that's the way it is by the time we get it.
This fucking sucks.
What'd you do?
Stole. Don't worry. It's not bag on the camera. When the cops come, all I hear is in the back of the.
Stand up.
Turn off that tickle ray.
Stand up.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in Northwest Raccoon City, where we're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle
Chris,
of our mission.
You haven't found it?
No, I haven't found it yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. Bravo Team went to the hideout of the group and disappeared.
Look, Chris!
It was Bravo Team's helicopter. Nobody was in it. But strangely, most of the equipment was still there. However, we soon discovered why.
thing and use it.
What is it? It's a bottle.
It's a cold spring bottle.
Bigfoot touch my big foot, and by big foot I mean my penis. I think I found him. It's Bigfoot!
Push him!
I think it worked! I gotta get a jumping start. Am I going?
No.
I'll push him.
You want me to push him?
Where is it?
One!
I'm in parachute position! Good. Oh, hurt my back. Oh, that sucked.
Two. These boots suck. Look how fucking full of boots. This is my walking stick.
All right, well, I'm good.
Three.
Where are they going?
To the left.
Where are they?
Maybe they're leaving.
Four. Oh, God, my head. Alright, cool. Let's do that again.
Back to the car.
Five!
You know what? Second thought? Maybe I was just kidding. Okay, wait, not like that.